Asante sana ndugu wangu bwana Waziri. Jotugulu wa moso no saure uru. Daku moso mochiek maber mawinjo. O saure uru. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Haleluya. Asante sana. Mokuongo adwa gwero kamana inyani kanisa and the leaders of this church for allowing us to come and worship with you through the invitation of my dear friend Jared Okelo. Jerry. Ingeni kine makuma chon ne wani candidate kai ena keno chungkure kuru nwawa ene candidate is doing very well kuru wa muroni kuchu wabiro kwa chupa heroka dano wa Jerry. Ema nangi buwini. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Tomara rio, aduwa kwa hiru kamandu aenya jotelo duto mubilo kakawono. Kinda eteko, okamano. Sinani elwen. Kwa timo kinda, kaka juluo. Kuo mgero thurwa. It doesn't matter what problems we have. We shall succeed. Yuluwa choni kinda eteko, sinani elwenye. In English it is, determination is strength. Resoluteness is the essence of struggle. Kwa hivyo, what Badi has said, and what my colleague leaders here have said, nyaka oma kiko motegno. Anadwa wajuki kuka beach kende, tabit pin. Mokuongo akelo numos, ma kumja odetu ni Dorothy, nyagemu. Uhuru numos, ukwawa. Jumoku lunga zani Wood Mary, okan Wood Mary, ano wadiki Mary. Sawa. Winji wajuno. Mary no anyamerwa mokuongo, dala waka Nyongo kucha. Kino nyaku mutegna ahinya. En ema nopidhowa kwa ni school. Koro ji ne wega ni en mama. Nopidhowa nikech wadhi Alliance to en Nairobi. Koro my mother surrendered us to her. Ema mi Mary no nyinge ng'eny ahinya. Kije nene na kore kwa mbese na kaka Raila giri. Nonge ni my the bringer up of this kid. Sawa. Koro do ojuki mwa bikende. Mokuongo, let us understand the meaning of the broad-based government. When I was asked by the press, when there was a lot of misunderstanding about the broad-based government, I go, why did you, as opposition parties, send your men to join Ruto's government as minister? Why? I said, it's very simple. We sent them to make a broad-based government. Then they asked me, what is a broad-based government? Well, we realized that this government had a very narrow vision of the country. We wanted to send our people to broaden their vision. Na masivyo, makoe hapo basi. Mara riyo, kaka mbalio wacho. We also looked at the government and said, look, there are 42 or 47 ethnic communities in Kenya. You cannot look at a government and you only see two. It is not bold enough. So when our people go there and tell the truth to power, mwa yero yewere yomutegna e. Pio wandai, togi, osiyeplani, mbadi. Ni unema, wenge utek, kenu tegno. Don't you look anyo, moro broaden the vision of this government and make sure that the appointment of people in government, it is broad. Makofi. So can listen to what Mbadi has said, I think they are fulfilling their mission. So let us give them support. Mutegno. You must support your vote against you, Nagabadimalo. To that good thing, Unwirkani, because you catch Kayu. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Mara Rio, Kaka interim party leader, Mar ODM. Ingeni, nyaku understand, Kimomi Yojidonje parties. People form political parties to grab power. Ogin picnic groups. kata joma loso mchango mararus, you enter political party to have political power. And political power in a democratic society is achieved through elections. So a party that wants political power must organize itself to win elections. And you know that we have won about two or three elections in this country. But we are denied the possibility of forming a government. Wanjo kinda, kenda ujo sinani. We have not given up. Kwa hivyo, nyinyi ambao wako hapa leo, lazima nyinyi nyote wahakikisha ya kwamba nyinyi nyote ni members of the party of ODM. Very soon, from 27th of this month, we are organizing elections, grassroots elections of the party ODM. You are the members. You are the people who make ODM. You must make sure that elections starting on the 27th, we are leaders from the grassroots, which will make us form government. Grab political power. Uyego. Jomo yego tingi bari malu. Jo atungish kita nade ang'o timu kuchika u. Uyego. Jerry jogo yego. Main many ye. Kara lead them. Mondo on the 27th, wabedi very successful elections of ODM. Mabiro yero joa, manyalo miyo, kwa di elections wabiro to a form government. Maradek. Mbadi yo wachombera ena. Ni the government in which he is serving is going to strengthen special economic zone. Korwakoni. Okay, special economic zone, kwa mfano tu. Iti memon wa yud investment in that special economic zone. And that is why, when I heard this information from Badi, I said we must prepare to a tayari to invest in this special economic zone. Omi a week mabironi, one investment conference medunga inya Kisumu, supported by the Afri-Exim Bank. Manu bank medunga inya Afrika. Mwadu waneje ogodutu mwadu wa invest in our region. Obi mundu walosi. Mundu wanyisi ikitu wa invest ka, unge thagruwok, one special economic zone. Ibida bida to qualify tithi kanyo, usuru tin, land ni tie, services ni tie, infrastructure mbadigi kelo. Your responsibility as an investor is to bring investment. Uinjo. Mano investment conference mwatimu kisumoka wik mabiro supported by Afri Exim Bank. Chwat na urulwedo. Kora wachu mugik, tabir pin, anweja natin ni kejanja puonji. Awacho ni yani, yuthurwa. Kajo wanie sirikal, ma broad-based, ma wanu wange gimumi watedo gikuro. Ka ini wach mora washa mide wa wacho, kata penjo, jared nika. Ama sivyo, MCS nitie, jopati nitie, nitie jo wa moko, ma bida bida koro gweng, uchako uwa chigugik moko, to information madwarore ne megimbia piny ok ging'eyo. So we are asking them nikawa kawan if we are in this journey together as joluo mondo wadonje sirikal to jowabe koro nie sirikal monego konywa. Let us seek information before we talk. Are we together? Kidwa wacho gimoro kiwacha wacha gikori kaka pipenjo jared nika okedia dia liel tidia rus. Tinike chidwaro no yeri, tidwa bedo popular, kore your role is to criticize ngamati mogi maber, kikia gimoti mono. Sawa sawa, awacho kozo kawacho, uyego kozo kuyego, Bwana Yesu wasifiwe.
Ah, yeah. Thank you, Bwana Governor.